music that they play out there, like I say, culture and music, they play them more.
Oh, guys, and that also, you said on Blogspot and music, how really you feel like it's gang of then music that were called? It's like other man land. Like, how do you feel it's gang of?
The last conversation where I just got now, I tell you, but like the moment where I can spend free time, I tell you, like, the kind feeling they're working, they get working, they pass around. Hey, this is not kind of my music. To be honest, bro, me, it's like dance, or like hip hop, or like R&B. But to, for say the fact, now the, you know, the culture has on in the team now.
So, and what's yourself now, you take on the one SF where they do the hip hop, the other half side, and what's now you take on the SF? How you feel like the SF go do? Made SF then same because I feel say like then SF they get a great role there for play. The sooner we SF click me no so can my music don't click pass alone. Sure. I like.
No.
So how you feel like SF go come up? Wait till now you talk the way you feel like SF go click for do something like that, make Kenema SF be part of Salo Entertainment. How you feel like that?
Like very simple. Very simple. Like you as an artist, you know, you don't go do your song. Like with the okay, the secrets behind this cultural issue now that you know, a rhyme no ever change.
Yeah.
Since the one who say, you know, Kenema culture and Twin Kingdom, that mean this stuff, then me and Fula, but editing. And I feel them, I feel the vibe. Good music, not to know.
Yeah.
So I feel the vibe. So, like, there we artists, and they not to like at the time for saying they know they do better at the studio, no. But, like, the movement outside and cooperation with, you know, the public is very poor. For instance, you know, artists, you don't go do your song. Okay, you pay huge amounts of money, you can give one DJ or two DJs learning the player for you, then you go see the sleep. I expect that is song for hits. You know who hits?
Yeah.
You get for worker, you get lots for do. Not what today they get the praise. Today I'm suffering you get for worker, they meet bloggers, you meet teams and they around town now, maybe say they're not so bloggers, but they can also do that for you, they promo you.
Yeah.
We get them optimal ballers, we get them stay fresh, you know, we get Panthers, we get Bokuzen at this tournament, like where Alempa, my man, you know, promo team. Then side in the other side, we involve youth man, and then into, you know, entertainment, celebrity, then stuff then they. So if you're the artist, you work, you can't meet this food, for instance, you can't meet Panthers, you ask for them CEO, when I come, when I get talk, or I'm new releases, the man and share, ladies. So be honest, bro, not so magic, they play.
Yeah.
Okay. It's a play.
Alright. So and people go out for know how really this and a blogging business beneficial to the artist them. How really a beneficial for us? Say me an artist and I don't work with blogger. We see now the benefits them really where themselves can normally get as artists.
As then an artist then they get like a lot of beneficials where they get from with the bloggers then. Okay. First to start with, I'll say now we in a hyper there, we hype them up.
Sure.
Okay? So like them artists them, they really the songs they really they hype up. Okay? So like and when you song hype up, when you song boost, people that don't hear you song, you don't make 1-2-3 shows. Like you go get small thing inside. Okay? If you not a huge sum of money, but like you go get small thing inside, to be frank enough. You know. So like the artists they really they benefit from we the bloggers them,
sure.
To be honest. Because like we they give them we they spend with time, we they spend like we gigabytes and we megabytes them for like
sure.
Work for them. Like me, I don't sit down for blog. I they sit down for like complete 5 hours I focus on my phone, just they write for people there.
Sure.
Okay? I they do wonderful write up for people then, to be honest. Okay, so like I could see that they really benefit from we the bloggers them, to be frank enough.
All right, then a fine one and a Fambu Yusef with the list to we. This is a program we can normally come to you every Thursday. We are really bring entertainers and the radio for me to tell you much about their activities and tell you what they can do inside entertainment. Now, I want for bring in a Dada inside me. Yusef able to talk small thing about this blogging business. And Dada, you be an a blogger and no say yes. So man out there go say no, this and no get thing for doing. I make them say that they for high people and no more. So, how really you feel like this blogging beneficial to you? As a blogger, how a beneficial to you, self with Sidoya? How you feel like a beneficial? Which impact it all creates for you as Motaman? This blogging, what they do, so thing, don't do for me, don't put me, don't send me. How really you feel like this beneficial to you as a blogger?
MC Manu, like, so what's the question you asked me? Like, it don't do a lot in my life anyway. You know, like, we started 3 years ago, you know, the entire team went back on this. We don't get people like I be don't tell you, I don't even remember some of the name because some of just decision I can come up say, hey, we're not block for this artist. We're gonna a team, we just get for Duam. So you see, well, but like as I talk right now, the Royal Empire team why they tell the Bona team when they account on their own. We say anybody so far around the business with we, you know, they can't snap na corner begin counts money, pull give you so na. Yeah. With the give accounts number, you drop and they. So like, but me not they look at you know, interest at this moment. Because right now we try for push. The mere fact we try for push other people, like, we self we push yourself also. Because like the more you block for people and then be superstars, the more they come from artists and ask, hey, but would I be blocked for you so? Would I be do this for you? Would I be do this? So like now more we serve the trend.
Yeah.
You as a blogger, you block for artists and not trend, then you self not good. Mm-hmm. So you see, so now all carry the you know the blame. Something like that. So but like may not they look at now waiting at the gate, may they look at the future. If you may not decide say, okay now regardless what's going for be the future, what's going for be, but I just get for do blogging. Irrespective of what's get for be my job or whatever I get for do, but I get for make that time like passion. I think like since I grab up, you know, you're there within me.
Yeah.
Like when I hear people like, they tell you, say, oh, when I all time on our old phone, we just start so since we did then SS3, take SS1. Right now, you know, as you review the program, like you take time, like I don't comment, you go through my account, you find out, say, yeah, I get a huge number of, you know, followers on Facebook, up to 4,000 some hundred, then, you know, the likes then, I know they post, at least the post most get them 1,000 likes and comments, something like that.
Yeah.
So like, you see, just with me own way, I create that platform for myself. You know, for encourage artists and for come for make we do business. But brothers, them, I don't know if they name them, they've read blog or routine. Because, no, it's shocking. Because like, the young artists and them bold enough, they can come meet you, say, hey, bro, what's up, I'm a new song, this, you know. But like, the problem again, why I don't just think about my brother, sound like, you know, not big man and he make
yeah,
that big, you know, the level and they, you know, someone would if you say don't go do that in song, yeah, in Okina, in the Waka, in the hype. No, calm down. Meet like you all for the person, like you get everything pass and like the person I back in get talk to her.
Yeah.
The mere fact is also the person I blogger, talk to him. Say okay now, give me song, I get this, I get it. When I go into agreement, whatever I agree on, but like as I been on this, maybe now that name, now man and the friend. But like this is not so any like, you know, tango the program now, entertainment gossip, like now things where they go wrong now, entertainment and what they try for bring like
yeah,
limelight.
Yeah,
you know, for let people and also like what they try for, like, you know, downgrade somebody or you know, do this or that. Nah, just the facts, but at times, not say the facts he had.
Yeah.
So you see, but let me encourage you, big one, them, the big one, and let we tie it up. Like, me not talk behalf of myself, I need talk behalf of my brother. We get plenty things outside. Where though they're not so bloggers then, but they promote you.
Yeah.
You can get your show, okay now I want to, you know, that publicity. You go principal, you can't get the entire team. That team then get fans. Royal Empire, February 14, we do show na Capitol now.
We'll not
invite any artists, but we'll make huge amounts of money.
Okay.
If I call on a working out, me, I know you're calling me. You see? So,
All right, then I'll find one from you, sir, for the list week. You send your comments to the number 079-866-581 or